Previously, Kratos Sports brought you the 5 sexiest men in rugby. Today, we have something special for the guys. The 5 hottest ladies in the rugby audience. Enjoy. Our number 5 looks forward to rugby weekends like the second coming of Christ. Can I hear an amen? She's a proud Mochika, lover of kids, and top-class volunteer with the charity group 4040. And damn, does she have a soft spot for those humor cement heathens and nobody else. Hey guys, her name, Rita Chomukisha. Our number 4 has a soft spot for the rugby cubs, either that or the pocket chadondo. Her name, Tendall Rachel Ava. Guys, the way to this girl's heart is through her stomach. She is a lover of travels and adventure and is either behind the camera or in front striking poses. She loves a good laugh and never hides her big, big smile. Guys, don't forget to say hi. Our number 3 is a medical doctor who has traveled with the men's and ladies' rugby teams. However, she is all about the Shell Vimula Rhinos. Probably the only good thing about the rhinos. Her name? Prosi Namusisi. Our number 2 is Muriel Lynn Atai, an old girl of Nabisunsa Girls' School, a lover of adventure, travel, writing, reading, philanthropy. Guys, this girl would go to Cairo on foot before denouncing her loyalty to the Blue Army Corps. Finally, our number 1, drumroll please, Patience Ankunda. Now, this lady is your textbook definition of a nerd. An architecture student gone rogue, champion squash player, and her heart beats through and through for the Sea Robber Pirates. She loves the camera, and the camera most definitely loves her. Guys, this is enough sassy for you. Go do the rest of your homework.